There are several cystic and hypoechogenic lesions in the echonormal thyroid. The nodule in the upper pole has a bright hyperechogenic granule. The echo pattern of the left lobe remained unchanged. Finally, we present a US guided aspiration of the nodule in the right lobe. The duct and at the end of the aspiration even the tip of the needle can be seen.